Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. I want to thank you for taking a few minutes to allow me to show you a trailer that we have here on our lot for sale. What I'd like to show you today is a nice brand new Cougar 25 foot pull trailer. This is a great floor plan for somebody who's looking for something that's an easy pull, not too heavy, but very good workable floor plan. Now for starters, the Cougar is made in Oregon. They have a plant in Pendleton. So these are the Western Edition models that are made here in this state. So it's a local product, and it's a great company. They have a lot of the towable market right now are Keystone products. It's made by Keystone Manufacturing. Great trailer. This is has the fiberglass finish on the outside, so it's a fiberglass sidewalls, and they use a aluminum substructure, so this has welded aluminum framing inside, basically on all your side walls, the front and the rear cap. Good storage. This has pass-through storage. It goes all the way across to the other side, and you can see underneath here, you can see where the aluminum framing is. You can even see how consistent the welds are when they weld these together. They don't use just a spot weld, they put a full weld. Very well built trailers. That's a great product. And again, I'll say this is a great floor plan. Propane tanks are up front. It does come with two batteries, which we install at the time of delivery when you pick it up. Also has a front shield here for diamond plating to help against rock chips and damage that might come up from the road. On your patio side, you do have a nice big patio awning, which is electric, and two doors, so you have an entry door at both sides of your trailer. And over here, there's more storage, access to the other, going across the other side. Comes with an outside shower attachment. They even give you a laundry basket, because it has a laundry chute up here. If you take a look up here, you can see that there's a little laundry chute that opens up into your bedroom area. So you can throw things down into your storage area from up in your bedroom. Has good lighting on the outside. There's a nice big light on the sidewall there. This also has outside speakers if you want to play music. Comes with alloy wheels, and the underbelly of this trailer is fully enclosed, so you have great insulation. In fact, I believe the R factors are R14 and R15 in your ceiling and floor, and R9 on your sidewalls. So very well insulated. Does come with a gas electric hot water heater that is heats up to 16 gallons an hour. It's a fast recovery hot water heater, so you can get plenty of hot water if you need it. On the back end, you do have a barbecue attachment that swivels, and you can plug your barbecue right in here. You'll have all the propane you need. It comes off your main propane tanks up front, so you don't have to bring another little bottle to worry about running your barbecue. It's really nice. You can just hook it right up here. You have a sliding bumper. This bumper will slide out. It gives you additional storage back here. It will hold up to 200 pounds. Great place to put some firewood or a bicycles, anything of that nature that you want to haul on the outside of your trailer. This unit does have a full big slide in it with your dinette and your sofa inside. The slides are insulated on Cougars as well, so your slide floors have an insulation of the same as the flooring, about R15. There are three bulb seals. There are three seals for every slide out. This one has a bulb seal that's T-railed in here on the outside of the trailer that will not just peel off if the glue begins to lose its adhesiveness. This is railed in there so it won't just peel away. And then there's two slight seals on the inside also, a wiper seal and another bulb seal. So you have great protection for keep the water out. And like I said, they're very well manufactured. We can take a look inside here. We can walk in here. I'll show you a few things on the inside of the trailer. This one, you might note too, it does have the Polar Plus package. So again, like I say, it's very well insulated, made for the Northwest. This model does have a rear living arrangement. So you have a big window in the back and two recliners. You can sit and enjoy your view that you have on the back of your trailer. It has day and night shades, so you can pull the shades down for daytime just to block out a little bit of sun. And at nighttime, you can get for privacy, you can pull down the night shades. Plenty of storage. Everywhere you look in this trailer, pretty much you're going to have storage. Your controls are right here for the slide out and your power awning, and also your outside light, so it's easy to get to right next to your door. Over here on this side is the entertainment center. This will play your DVDs, CDs. It even has an MP3 port, so you can plug in your MP3 player or iPod, play your own music if you choose to do that. But it is all set up to where you can just, once your TV is attached, which it comes with a flat screen TV, you can just slide a DVD in there and watch a movie at night. It's all ready to go. Good lighting throughout the coach, just about everywhere you look. You'll see that there's a light that you can access for lighting. The coach is also equipped. This one has a hide-a-bed. This is an air bed system that folds out and does have an air mattress that will pump up electrically. It has controls right here and storage down below. In fact, here's your mattress for your bed. Additional storage makes it nice. You can throw linens down there or whatever you might want to store. Also, storage underneath your dinette booth. This has a wraparound dinette. You can actually sit more than just a couple of people or four people in this. This makes into a bigger bed too. This will also drop down and make into a nice surface for a pretty comfortable bed. Kitchen area has additional counter space and nice deep sinks. There's two sinks. It does come with the sink covers that add additional counter space as well. Good storage up above. And they do use a hardwood on your the doors to your cupboards. Larger gas oven. This is the 22-inch gas oven instead of the 17-inch oven that you see in some coaches. Has a high-intensity front burner. This is actually 30% hotter than your back burners. So you can, if you're going to heat water or something you want to heat very quickly, this is the burner to use. It does come with a microwave oven as well. And a two-door refrigerator, freezer up above, and the refrigerator down below. That's a nice-sized pantry, too, right next to your refrigerator. Full extension drawers that pull out with metal guides. Very residential like. Even more storage back in the back area of the coach. Like I said before, it does come with the TV that's attached right up here. Everything plugs right into your TV. And down below here you have a coach storage. Shower area, and it does have a stand-up shower, porcelain toilet, good storage inside of your bathroom area also. Well lit, has a skylight and a fan. The air conditioning is all ducted, so you have vents throughout the the coach to keep your coach cool, and the heating, of course, is in the floor. It has a 30,000 BTU propane furnace. Keep it nice and warm in here, with especially the way this is insulated. Has a queen size bed that has storage underneath. That actually has your barbecue right there, ready to go, just waiting for you to throw some steaks on it. Storage on each side of your bed, so you can hang clothes on the sides of your bed, plus more overhead storage up here. And you do have your sink vanity right here, easily accessible. Makes it kind of nice if somebody's using the shower, someone else could be brushing their teeth or using the vanity area. Very nice trailer. I'd love to show you a little bit more about it. If you want to come and see me, again, it's Jim Beckler at the RV Corral. Thank you for your time, and have a great day.